Hello guys, welcome to Echo Harry channel. In this channel we would like to talk about learning English. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. So you will never miss our information about my lessons. Stay on my channel. Okay guys, I would like to tell you about introducing ourselves and other. Let's see the dialogue.
Excuse me, I don't think we have met. I am Brian.
Hello. I am Lizzie. I am your new neighbor.
Oh really? You moved to the house next to me, aren't you?
Yes, it is. Please come to my house this afternoon. I baked some cookies.
Sure, thanks. Nice to know you. Lizzie?
Nice to know you too.
Hello Brian, do you know about Lizzie?
No, I don't.
Okay, I would like to introduce you to Lizzie. She is my friend.
Really? I am very surprised.
Lizzie is my close friend. She is administration manager at our company.
Great. Maybe sometimes, I will meet her.
Okay, sudahkah kalian mendengar tentang dialog yang ada di depan tadi? Ya, oke. Okay. Hari ini kita akan berbicara tentang introducing ourselves and others. Oke, okay, kita semua pasti pernah berada di dalam lingkungan yang belum pernah kita kenal sebelumnya. Jadi contohnya ketika berada di sekolah baru, kelas baru, lingkungan, komplek tetangga yang baru maupun lingkungan kerja yang baru, maka kita perlu bersosialisasi. Dan pastilah dalam membuka sebuah relasi atau hubungan dengan orang lain yang belum kita kenal, kita harus memperkenalkan diri sendiri terlebih dahulu agar proses komunikasi bisa terjalin satu sama dengan yang lain. Tentunya akan dapat mengenal orang-orang baru di sekitar kita. Oke, kita lihat ungkapan memperkenalkan diri dalam bahasa Inggris. Contoh yang pertama adalah ya, let me introduce myself. Allow me to introduce myself. I would like to introduce myself. My name is... Good morning, everybody. My name is... Hello, I am... I want to introduce myself. Ya, kemudian ungkapan yang lain memperkenalkan orang lain. Ya, ungkapannya adalah... I would like to introduce you to, let me introduce you to, I would like you to meet, I want to introduce you to. Hi Erna, this is Sony. Sony, this is Erna. Ya, itulah contoh-contoh ungkapan memperkenalkan diri dan orang lain. Semoga bermanfaat. Jangan lupa untuk selalu like, subscribe, dan berikan komentar. Tunggu video-video saya selanjutnya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.